Sprite Divinity School is a great place of theological training and learning. As a Christian minister for 35 years or so, I have a front row seat on theological education and training in the country, and it ranks right up there with our best divinity schools and seminaries and theological schools. I love the emphasis on transforming scholarship, justice, and practice. I think those are the three themes for the witness of Christ Church in the future. They correspond to what our Lord and leader told us when he said, love the Lord your God with all of your heart and soul and mind and strength. And I think that's what Bright Divinity School is bearing witness to on the faculty, on the staff, and the student body. Bright cares about how a message is conveyed, the dynamics of preaching and speaking and communicating a public message. But of course, that message has to have content. And that's where scholarship comes in. And training and research, intellectual acumen, very, very high standards at Bright Divinity School, among the highest in the country. And yet not just scholarship, but also practice, employing hands and feet in the service of the Lord. I love the way that Bright understands that the execution of Christian ministry will be in the parish church and will be outside the parish church, in other caregiving, social justice establishing organizations in the community. One theologian said justice is figuring out what belongs to whom and giving it to them. What belongs to whom because of the sovereignty of God. Now, we don't understand that sovereignty perfectly, but we can understand it adequately. And I love the way that Bright trains young ministers to go out into the world and execute that justice. My name is Charles Johnson, and I serve Bright Divinity School.